Alright, so update since I installed the bigger 18-inch bar and chain. You get maybe a couple less cuts with the bigger bar, with the battery, using the 12-0. But it definitely cuts a hell of a lot nicer. I wish I did this earlier. But you're definitely going to have to add bar and chain oil every time you change the battery. Definitely eat up some fluid.